both past experience and future prospects. First, Dr. Lewis and his father, senior advisor at the Norwegian Center for International Cooperation in
that is the higher education institutions in Norway. and also international credit mobility and Erasmus+ is another opportunity funding exchange between Norway and Russia. And also to guide, like fellows that I mentioned earlier, we have developed in close cooperation with the Norwegian Embassy in Moscow among remote Norwegian students, especially in selected summer schools in Russian universities. And this year, we think we have succeeded in the breakthrough. Almost 30 Norwegians have attended summer schools in Russia. And we also have finally the more regional mobility schemes and also not Murmansk plus that can afford such exchange solutions. As we maybe can see from this slide, you can see that as the balance is not very
and this seems to be easier to achieve if one
they are